I saw how The Rock, he says everybody's trying to get him to run for president. I mean, he'd make a good Democrat because he was just trying to rob and steal from people in Hawaii. And he's a good liar because the guy's jacked out of his mind on steroids, but claims he never touched him. But I don't get where these people, they're celebrities. They make some movies, and now they can run the world. So you look at a guy like The Rock, and you go, what the fuck does he know about politics? Or I mean, I'm sure he knows all about the other countries that we're involved with and their policies and who runs. I'm sure he knows all of that. You give him a fucking map, he couldn't show you two towns over from where he lives. But he's The Rock. And he must have learned all of that when he was in the wrestling ring or making movies. So they crack you up. They're just whores for attention. He's going to leave his $30 million house and his career and his kids and his wife. He's going to travel around the country and debate those evil politicians because he's The Rock. He's a fucking dope.